Hot flashes suck. Can you relate with me? I remember a couple years ago flying from San Francisco to Madrid. It's an 11-hour flight, and I was having a 9-hour straight hot flash. I didn't even know that was possible, but I'm here to tell you it is because I experienced it. I remember being coach and looking at the people and wondering, why do you have your jackets on and on top of that, blankets? So I asked my daughter, is it just me? And she was like, yes, it's just you. So good thing there's that fan on top. I had that on full blast, and I always carry with me a mini hand fan since I'm from Arizona and I generally get hot, but it's a different type of hot from a hot flash. So after that trip, I put together a menopause relief kit. I'm going to show it to you so that you can curate what you need for those symptoms. So let's get your kit in order. The first thing that you're going to need is a bag. So depending on what you're going to put in here, it will determine the size of bag. So usually I like to have this. This is like my main kit. And this isn't something that I would necessarily bring on my carry-on luggage since I only fly with carry-on. I don't check in luggage, but it could be something that you bring on a road trip. It could be something that you keep in your car, something in your office, whether you work from home or your office in the office building. Or you can also have something more like this size, which I think you could put in your work tote, your work bag, keep it also at your desk, in a drawer. So I'm not saying to get this size of bag. I'm just going to show you that this is kind of like the source or where I put everything. So anything that I need has been curated for those symptoms, and they're all in here. And then I can take stuff from here and put it into a smaller bag just for the day. You can even get a bag like this size. Okay, so you see how it's even smaller than that. All right. Okay, and all the links for these products in this video will be in the description box below. I also have an Amazon storefront, so you can click the link for my Amazon storefront also in the description, and it will bring you directly to my curated list, so you'll see all these products there and see, in those like little thumbnails. It's a lot easier to see it that way. So that kind of addresses the logistics of the type of bag, from the bigger main bag, and you can only bring those to certain types of situations, right? Or occasions or trips or for the day or for the office. And you could see that you could go from the bigger bag to the medium to the smaller bag, depending on what you need. So when we organize things or we put kits in order, the goal is not to imitate exactly my kit, but if you want to, you can. What you need to do is you organize by how you think, organize by your symptoms, organize by how you go through your day, right? So my day is very different from your day and vice versa, or we have similarities. So whatever is similar, what you can see, like, okay, that could work for me. Those are the things that you need to grab literally and put into your kit. Okay, so we'll start with this. This is from BagSmart, and I love BagSmart, by the way. I have lots of bags from BagSmart. So when you open this bag, you see how it lays flat, and that's the particular bag that I'm liking right now, is that it lays flat. And so when you're looking above, it looks like this. Okay, so this bag, like I said, is from BagSmart, and I've bought several bags from them. I definitely like their zippers. They have a good area to hold the zipper. Sometimes zippers are, they're so tiny, it's hard to hold on to or grasp onto, so I like theirs. And it always opens and closes really well. So when you open it up, you see how it lays flat, and this is great because you can see everything in there. It has this middle section that's zippered, so you could put tiny stuff here or smaller bottles. Here to the right, there are two sections, so they're separated by this threading. And then here on the left, it has this other zippered pocket that is somewhat clear, and it's only halfway through. It doesn't go all the way down to the bottom of the bag, which is fine because you could put smaller things in here, put the bigger things in the bigger sections. I'll show you first everything that's in here. So if I have to demonstrate anything, I'll show that later. Example, I have this mini fan. Like I told you earlier, I always have a mini fan, and so this clip-on is amazing. So the portable mini fan has three settings. It also has this clip, which I think is great. I love the color. They do come in different colors. It has kind of like this mirror, and it's good enough to see. It's a little bit, kind of makes you a little bit distorted, but good enough to see yourself. And the button is here. This is the port for it to be rechargeable. So that's great that it's rechargeable, not by battery. And there's the one, two, can you hear that? And three. Okay, let me put it near my mic. One, two, three. So I like to use it, like let's say when I'm doing chores around the house, and especially in the summer, it, just get a little bit warmer while you're doing chores. And then it has this vent section here, okay, where it turns 360 all the way, whatever direction you want the air to go, okay. If you want it to go, clip it there, want it to go down. All right. And, as far as discreet, I mean, you can't hide a mini fan, but I think this is good enough. If you have the one that goes around your neck, you'd have to lift it up so that it doesn't, your hair doesn't get in the way. But something like this, you don't have to put your hair up. Also, with the handheld mini fan, you'd have to hold it, right? So if you have other stuff that you're holding, this is great. I've also tried the ones with the lanyards. It's just a little bit challenging to set the fan to blow up the way to blow the air towards me the way at the angle that I want. And this one, the angle has been great. So I definitely recommend this. And you can hear that the fan is, at least on the low setting, it's not loud. It just depends on you what you're willing to, as far as the sound. But I don't think it's that loud. And a fan's a fan. It's not going to be completely silent. So aside from, let's say, doing chores around the house, you can use it, let's say you're walking from your car to the office, you're carrying other things. This is great to just keep you cool during that, walk, because I tell you, just honestly, from the garage to my car, it's just hot. Okay, so it's nice to have some air. I mean, some it might be hot air, but it might be cool air. Just that extra breeze helps. Or you're walking around in the grocery store and maybe their AC isn't that great, or any building, the AC is not that great. It's just good to have something to give you a little bit of relief. There's this facial spray from Clinique. Okay. There is this Mega Babe anti-boob sweat powder. I'll show you how that works. Body or perfume. This is the Sol Hanera, I think that's how you pronounce it. Okay, then you definitely need a pill organizer. So if you're on hormones or prescriptions, vitamins, even over-the-counter medication, just get a little pill organizer. And I like this because when you open it up, you can see all the little compartments, and it's magnetic closure. And it's a great size. They also have a larger size that I use. So I just took my label maker and I labeled everything you see Halls, because my throat is always dry. I have a couple over-the-counter medication, and I know that the white one is the Tylenol. This is my mini fan cable for the fan here. And this is belly lozenges. I also have here Noon, which is those electrolyte tablets. And then I have a hair tie and bobby pin in there. So if this is, if this grosses you out, like, okay, hair is next to this exposed electrolyte tablet, it's fine. It does not get exposed because you can open this compartment by itself. Okay, put the thing back in and it's not exposed, right? Then you open that. And I definitely have Noon tablets. I used to get headaches. Like I said, it's warm here in Arizona. I would get at least a headache a week, right? No matter how much water I was drinking. I'm pretty good at drinking water. When I started using the Noon, I've probably had two headaches the whole past year because I have at least one to two Noon tablets a day, depending on, I probably go through 2 24-ounces with one tablet. And I usually drink about 4 to 5 of those of my bottled water or of my water bottle. Okay, and then in this middle section here, like I said, put the smaller stuff. I have this lip balm, which I thought was the cutest thing. And you open it up like that, and that's the lip balm. Okay, and this flavor happens to be strawberries and cream. I tell you, I love it. I have the piña colada flavor in my beach bag. If you want to see that video, it's here in my, I'll put a, where will I put, I think I'll put a link after, okay. Anyway, then you can have dry eyes, right? So you can have Systane, which is the preservative-free dry eye relief. I have this Kabuki brush, right? Okay, and that's for this boob dust, bust dust. Okay, let me show you how this works. Okay, this is great. So go to the restroom, or maybe you're just sitting at your desk, spray it, right? It's basically powder, and you could do like that, and it just helps with the sweating under the boobs, around the boobs, whatever. But if you don't want to use your hand, you can always use a brush. So that's what that's for. Let's see what else we have. Oh yes, my goodness, please, you have to have this. Well, for me, I do. Peppermint oil roller. And so whatever brand you want to get, that's up to you, but that helps. I just roll it on my neck, behind my neck, behind my ears. It does give some relief. This is a reusable, refillable perfume bottle. So I usually put my body spray, not my perfume. My perfume is a little bit strong, but for the day I like to have a body spray. I usually go once a year to the sale at Bath and Body Works and get a bunch, and it lasts through the year. And so what you do is there's this little hole here, and you have that little opening. You take off the cap, the little opening on the body spray, and then you pump it, okay? And it fills up, and you can see from here how filled it is, and just spray it. Oh, it's great. I love this. I have this everywhere, all my travel kits, all my kits. You can even keep them in the car, okay, then, or keep one in the car, right? I call it user friendly, because you can put whatever spray you want, right? And it's reusable. All right, then you want a mini hand lotion. This one comes in a pack of 12, so you can throw them in different kits. So that's what I like about that. Of course, you can always get a travel size container, right, and put your own lotion in. That works too, but lotion, because you know you're dry, you want to just stay moisturized. Okay, let's go here this way. So I have these two smaller bags inside, because according to, you know, up to you, you can always use this, like what I showed earlier, as your mini bag. So this is your main kit. Maybe you just for the day, you want to just grab something, just a few things from here, not everything. Like, you may not want to bring this or the big perfume. You might just want the smaller perfume and the peppermint oil, the lotion, maybe the lip balm, stick it in here, and you bring that with you. Okay, so let's look at what's in here. So if you feel like you're going to have an accident, or you have accidents, go ahead and put an extra underwear in here with a Ziploc bag and a paper towel. Let me show you that. Hold on. Okay, so this is the tween period kit. You can also see that video. So it's extra underwear. Of course, you probably don't have a pad, but if you need extra underwear, a feminine wipe, okay, then you just take a Ziploc, or any, you can use also a lunch bag and cut it in half. But let's say a Ziploc, and I don't like it to be seen, so I just put a paper towel inside. Put the underwear in there, and you just keep it. Hopefully it soaks up a little bit, right? But that's what I'm saying, is like, think about your day, think about your symptoms, possible accidents, things you would need, you know, a little bit of an emergency that you don't have to run to the store to get, but it's here ready for you, okay? Especially when you're in the middle of a work day or whatever. Maybe you're at your kids' extracurricular activity or sports, and you know, you don't want to stop and run to the store, and then you miss the whole game, right? Okay, so we have here like this, the scrunchie, And I have a compact travel mirror, okay? This is just a wipe, that, and then the brush. You guys have seen this, okay? So I do, it's nice to brush your hair, right? And just make yourself feel better, right? So you have that, and then I have another one, same size. This is a cacti. And this is my food one. All right, so some relief. Food, there's this menopause tea. If you, instead of having coffee, you can have tea bags like this, or your favorite tea bag. If you can, you can have coffee, you can have whatever you want, right? But you can have a couple tea bags like this. You're at the office, heat up the water, and you're good to go. I also have some snacks, okay? And this protein bar, right? Because sometimes you're just not feeling good. You don't feel like eating, but you know you should probably eat something, or it's been a while. So this one is a plant protein bar by the company Feel. This is vanilla spice, okay? And they have different flavors. Just check out the link. And then I also have some chocolate. So Ghirardelli squares, I think they're like the perfect size. Just enough chocolate to tide you over, maybe soothe, make you feel better, right? That's the whole point, okay? This is to take care of you. You take care of everybody else, it's time to take care of yourself. And look at, this is the cutest thing, okay? Gum, mints. I put that here with like the food or the snacks. It's tiny, look at that. Isn't that the cutest thing? Okay, I just had to get that because of the cuteness. Okay, so there, so you see how these fit here, because this part, you know, those are big sections. So as far as organizing, you want to like micro-organize within your organization, within organizing. Okay, this is poopery, okay? Just spray it before you go if you have to go. Again, like I said earlier, you can put this here if you want and separate that. That's fine, but I don't know, I kind of like it here. Remember, organize by how you think. And I like it here because all the wipes are here. Okay, so let's start with this wipe. This is the feminine cleansing wipe. So I put a pair, okay, because during morning, like your 10 o'clock break, and then in the afternoon, here are some stall mates. So this is for flushable wipes for number two. These are deodorant wipes. I put two of them. Facial wipes, right? So for you, you might want to just put one facial wipes and then two deodorant wipes. And the reason I'm using wipes versus the mini ones, because these are slim. Look at that, how slim it is. So if you just bring a bag like this, they will fit. It's just easier to fit. Okay, this one is a heated, self-heating eye mask for dry eye relief, right? Earlier I showed you that we have oh, by the way, I also have a generic eye drops if you want to use that. You know, you have this, and you have this option for dry eye relief. All right, and then the last wipe here is body wipes. Yes, you know, these are usually bigger because it's a body wipe. So maybe you just want to do your arms, okay? Your stomach, where underneath your boob, where the boob sweat was, etc. Okay? And then again, you still have space for that. So the way I organize it is that I put the bigger size wipe here to the back, and then the next size, and then so forth, so on and so forth, right? Kind of like in descending size order. Now I do have the smaller stall mates behind the feminine wipes because for me, this is something I would grab more often. So that's how I think, again. Organize by how you think. So this is my kit. Let me know in the comments below what you would definitely curate to put in your kit. And also let me know one of your hot flash stories so I don't feel bad and alone that I'm the only one who's had a 9-hour straight hot flash. And if you want to see more organizing and how to organize your summer beach bag, click the next video.